playing football, there's a lot of colleagues who we play golf in the spare times, and that's how it basically started. Since my football has stopped, I played golf three times a week. Being a sportsman, it's competitiveness that brings me back to the golf course. Was the fact that it's a social aspect of it, and to be out and about, and you walk about 5 miles on the golf course. So if you do that a couple times in the week, it's quite good. People ask me back in Holland, why here? Even the Scottish people, why here? Why not back in Holland? Part of the reason, I like golf, so and the best place to be is here in so many different golf courses and good scenery, and that makes me want to obviously stay here and enjoy the sport and enjoy the life.